So in today's video, I'm gonna talk about these babies. So these are Wella Antich moisturizing treatment, and these are hair care products. And so this contains a shampoo, a hair mask, a conditioner, and a leave-in spray. So I'm shooting this video after using all of these products, and I can feel my hair is looking so smooth and silky. I have not used any hair dye or hair straightening. I have just dried it naturally, and also you can see how it's looking so shiny, and I'm really liking it. Like, this is my first impression. I have never tried Wella products before. So since few months, I was using a lot of anti-dandruff shampoos, and I don't know if you know, but anti-dandruff shampoos are really harsh to your hair as well as to your scalp. So my hair was behaving so dry and frizzy. I decided to try Wella products on my hair. So in today's video, I'll be showing you the whole process, how I used all of these products. Without further ado, let's get started.
First, I'm applying shampoo and massaging it all over my head, and then I'll rinse it off. This shampoo contains paraben for people who avoid paraben-based products. Then I'll apply the mask only on my scalp to give my scalp a moisturizing treatment. I'll massage and leave for 5 minutes and then I'll wash it off. As mentioned in the product, this does not contain paraben, so a big yay for that. Then I'll apply conditioner on my hairs, avoiding the scalp. As for my knowledge, never ever apply conditioner on your scalp. This may weaken the roots and results in hair loss. I'll rinse it off after 1 or 2 minutes, and yes, this contains paraben. At last, I'll apply the leave-in spray on mid-length of my damp hairs and do not rinse this off. So I got this free with other Wella products, and yeah, this product also contains paraben.
So yeah guys, that's about today's video. I hope you guys liked it, and I'm quite liking all of these products based on my first impression. So I'll try to put the link of all the products that I got in the description bar below, so that if you want to buy, you can check that out. And yeah, that's all for today's video. Follow me on my social media, and yeah, I'll meet you guys in my next video. Bye.